This is my favorite time of year. It's when truTV plays basketball. That's actually why I'm here. Just like a lot of you, I came for the hoops. I stayed around a while, I watched some of truTV's shows, and they actually gave me a role on an upcoming scripted comedy called I'm Sorry. So let that be a lesson to all you college basketball fans. If you stick around after the games, truTV will probably offer you a large role on television. It's a good chance.